Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the equation of a curve passing through the point 0 minus 2 given that at any point xy on the curve the product of the slope of its tangent and y coordinate of the point is equal to the x coordinate of the point. First of all, let us understand that slope of the tangent to a curve at point xy is equal to dy upon dx. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Now we are given in the question that the product of the slope of the tangent at xy or we can say at point xy and y coordinate is equal to the x coordinate of the point. Now we know slope of the tangent at point xy is equal to dy upon dx and y coordinate of this point is y. So here we can write y dy upon dx is equal to x. We know x coordinate of this point is equal to x. Now separating the variables in this equation, we get y dy is equal to x dx. Now integrating both the sides of this equation, we get integral of y dy is equal to integral of x dx. Now using this formula of integration, we can find both of these integrals. Now we get integral y dy is equal to y square upon 2 and integral of x dx is equal to x square upon 2 plus c, where c is the constant of integration. Let us name this equation as equation 1. Now we are given that the curve passes through the point 0 minus 2. So we will substitute 0 for x and minus 2 for y in this equation. Now we get square of minus 2 upon 2 is equal to 0 square upon 2 plus c. Now simplifying further, we get 2 is equal to 0 plus c. Now this further implies 2 is equal to c, or we can simply write c is equal to 2. Now substituting c is equal to 2 in equation 1, we get y square upon 2 is equal to x square upon 2 plus 2. Multiplying both the sides of this equation by 2, we get y square is equal to x square plus 4. Subtracting x square from both the sides of this equation, we get y square minus x square is equal to 4. This is the required equation of the curve. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and keep smiling.